All right, this is Takeshita Dotti, and we're just going to show you around a couple of the stores here. It's going to be pretty awesome. First thing that you see when you walk into Takeshita Dotti is this crepe store here. Come and check out some of these crepes here. Got some cheesecake one there that looks pretty good. A bit of banana and chocolate. Oh, great stuff. ちょっといいですか? 今、僕は日本語の教師ですけど、オーストラリアから来ました。
いいえ、そんなにすごいこと。学生のためにビデオを作ってる。日本について。いいですか?何言えばいい?クレープについて話していいですか?ちょっと汚いけど。いいですか?オーストラリア人はこんなようなクレープがないので、これは何ですか?チョコバナナ、カスタード。美味しいですか?美味しいです。あ、いいですね。一番美味しいのはちょっと。いいよ、めっちゃ美味しい。教えてくれる?
僕は食べたいので、どっちが一番美味しい?どれ?どれが一番美味しい?私が好きなのは、え、こっち。あ、そうですか。これがね、今すぐ食べてる。あ、これは同じですか?美味しそうですね。ありがとう。はい。There's all these like girly kind of shops here. You've got like a whole range of earrings up here and these kind of scrunchy sort of things. And すみません. これは何ですか?
Body piercing.
Body? どこに入れる?
耳.
耳. This is for your ears, body piercing. This here is Daiso. This is sort of like the equivalent of the reject shop in Australia. It's just got heaps of little bits and pieces in there. Let's come and check it out. If you have a look here, there's just, you know, things like really basic things like eyelash stuff, and it ranges from this to like, to, you know, types of things you get at the reject shop. Just tweezers, bits and pieces. Nail polish, this is kind of the girls section. Even goes into hats. Thing I like about this store is it's got, you know, cheap souvenirs. You can see there, that's a mask, Japanese mask. And it's very cheap. Even like little things like this huppy coat here. This is 210 yen, equivalent of about $2.10. And you can come in here and do your shopping for all of your people back home. Takes about probably 1 minute shopping time, and that's it. And see here, like this is a koinobori, a very Japanesey kind of decoration. You've got these fans and stuff as well. People back home love that kind of stuff. And yeah, Japanese toys, little knickknacks. How's it going? Hey, what's going on? How are you? I'm selling these watches. Do you like it? You can press it here. Check that out.
Yeah.
What do you think? Any good?
It's great.
Awesome, isn't it? Do you want to buy one?
That's in yen, how much?
About 120 yen.
120 yen?
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah.
Now?
Yeah. You want it?
For real?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
I can give it to you.
Are you kidding?
No, I'm not kidding.
For real?
Yeah.
120 yen.
120 yen.
120 yen?
Yeah.
That's what you mean.
He's gonna buy it. I'll give it to you.
For real?
Yeah, you can have it. Look at this, you can press this button. And you get the time.
Okay,
No, I don't want it. I'll give it to you.
No, it's all right.
It's all right.
For real?
Yeah, you have it. I want to give it to you.
Man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. Hey, can you show us, it's okay to be on video?
Okay.
Can you show us some of your gear?
Yeah.
What do you got?
That's a glad.
Yeah. So what do you recommend?
Oh, you know, still see.
Still see, yeah. Does this look good?
Yeah.
How much?
It's 60 bucks.
60 bucks?
Yeah.
30? Just kidding.
I like that.
Have you been working here long?
couple of 6 months now.
Yeah. Do you speak Japanese?
I speak a little bit.
Yeah, chotodake. Chotodake, wakarimasu ka?
Wakaru yo.
Yeah, awesome. What's your name?
Ebi.
Ebi?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm from Nigeria.
Nigeria?
Yeah.
Okay, so what brought you to Takeshita,
Dori? Like, 2 years ago, I was living in Ireland.
Yeah.
I schooled in Ireland. After my study, I came to Japan because I have so many friends in Japan. You know?
Yeah.
You don't experience Asia life, culture, everything. That's why I'm in Japan.
Yeah. All right, that's awesome. All right, well, I'll catch you later, Ebi.
Man, I appreciate it, man.
Yeah.
Man, thanks a lot, man.
Yeah, nice meeting you.
I wanted you, man, you know.
Yeah.
My best gift in the house, yo.
Here's another cool shop here, just awesome socks and stuff for the girls. A lot of it's kind of girly stuff, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Check it out. These socks here. They're sort of like, you know, got little animals on them. Girls love those. I bought some for my daughter. Bought her some of those, actually. Not bad. Yeah. Hey, I'm back here with my friend here.
Oh,
just,
really?
Just film. Is it okay if we video a little bit? What was your name again?
My name is Yasu.
Yasu?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm James. So we're just recording a few things. What kind of stuff do you sell? We work at a school, we're teachers.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Teacher?
Yeah.
You're a teacher?
I'm a teacher. Yeah, and he's a teacher as well. And we just want to show our students, because we're from Australia.
Australia?
Yeah.
Hey.
Australia, Tasmania.
Oh, Tasmania?
Yeah, like the Tasmanian devil.
Oh, yeah. Very famous.
Yeah, very famous. This guy has the best English. I was so surprised before came in here and he just busted out the English. So I was like, man, that doesn't happen often.
Yeah, for t-shirt?
Yeah. 日本語でも英語でもいい。
Oh, no.
Yeah,
できる。まあ、どれがいいのね。これがいいんじゃないかな。This is home security.
A home security?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
This means every day it's in home.
Yeah. Da.
2200.
2200.
So Pat said, I'm genius.
I want this one.
Teacher,
aren't you? Yeah. Yeah. 信じられないですか? I'm not really sure what this store is all about. It says Aigaru, love girl, and I'm not really sure what it is, but we'll go and check it out now. You walk in here and there's like just pictures of boy bands and stuff. It must be like real photos or something of Japanese singers. Not quite sure. これは本当の写真ですか?嵐。嵐、嵐、嵐。あ、知ってる。一番好きなのはどっちですか?これ同じ人ですか?あ、違います。あ、違いますか。どうしてそんなに好きですか?かっこいいから。かっこいい。そう、そうですか。いいですね。 All right, here in Harajuku, there's like heaps of like fashion shops as well. This is the fashion capital of Japan. And we've got a lot of, it's really, a lot of shops are for girls and stuff. So we're just gonna have a look at this one here. This one has just sort of some casual clothes, some funky clothes as well. A lot of the stuff's like kind of cute Japanese. You look at, for example, these kind of clothes, really colorful, really bright. Crazy kind of clothes. Feel weird sort of holding it up to me, but yeah, doesn't really suit me, does it? When I met you in the summer. We'll be right back. pretty happy.